remember that's number two, when she was living over there. She like made that like a little home.
It was like gorgeous.
It was the nicest like makeover of a tree I've ever seen.
We went to Moshtiel one time, and like Healey forgot her shoes. Like, and it was like dark.
I remember that.
Do you remember this?
And like, I still sometimes don't flush the toilet when I'm like, oh, it's just light pee. It's okay. Even in public bathrooms. Well, because that summer, Healey would never let me flush the toilet after pee.
And also, for those who don't know, a friend of ours passed away this morning. She was a big part of our community. She was part of our family, and I loved her very much, and I'm going to miss her, and I think she'll be very happy to know that we're doing this right now, and I'm glad that this is happening, this garden, Healey's healing garden, and I hope that it's being taken care of for years and years to come. And hopefully we could make that pumpkin patch happen.
Everybody loved Healey because she was like really positive all the time. But I remember her singing a lot.
Remember her rendition of A House of the Rising Sun?
Yes, yeah.
That was a Mosh classic.
Yeah, that was a Mosh classic.
If she's hearing this, I just want to say I love you very much.